Hi there, Eric Backer, naturopath. Thanks for coming back to my channel. I appreciate it. We're going to talk about enzymes today. I'm not sure if I've discussed this topic already on this YouTube channel, but it's a really important topic to talk about. Many people ask me questions, and I can directly see how a lot of these replies to these questions could be related to enzymes. So that's what we're going to talk about today, enzymes. So what are enzymes and why do you need them? You know, what are the signs and symptoms? Yeah, why do we become deficient in them? How can we prove enzymes? Why is chewing so important? We can talk about a whole lot of stuff. So watch this series on enzymes. It is really important for you to understand the concept of what enzymes are, what they do, why it's so critical that our digestive system produces adequate amounts of enzymes all the time. So the stuff you're going to learn today is very, very important, particularly if you've got bloating or gas or constipation or diarrhea, if you've been suffering for a long time. So, as I mentioned, your body makes enzymes, and these are actually small proteins within cells. Lots of cells contain enzymes. There are three main classes of enzymes. There are amylases, proteases, and lipases. So amylases are basically enzymes that break down carbohydrates and starches. Proteases break down proteins like meats or, you know, certain types of vegetarian or vegetable proteins, could be legumes. These get broken down to amino acids. The lipases break oils and fats down to glycerols and fatty acids. All these fancy words, you can look these all up on Google. But suffice to say, if you don't have enzymes in your body or sufficient amount, you're going to have a lot of problems. A lot of problems. The next video, I'm going to talk about the signs and symptoms of an enzyme deficiency. And I want you to pay particular attention to how the series flows and try and watch it in some order. So for that reason, I'm going to put like a 1, 2, 3 behind these videos so you can just keep watching that whole series through. When you've watched all this, I think you'll start to really get a good understanding of not only the importance of enzymes, but perhaps why they've been lacking, perhaps in your diet, you know, or your body's ability to make these enzymes. Because enzymes also come in food. And that's why I'm always encouraging people to eat fresh vegetables and fruits and natural foods, because you can't really get a good load of digestive enzymes from Coke and fries and a big cheeseburger, can you? I really like this quote, and I'm going to read it out to you now. When you see the golden arches, you're probably on your way to the pearly gates. See you in the next video.